we have our cooling station, if you will. We're giving out free ice and free water, plus free ice cream to our customers here who have really been hit the hardest and still are without power. Cedar Springs, we have several customers in this area who are still out of power, and we're going on day four of these restoration efforts, and we know that, you know, the frustrations are likely high, and at this point, you know, customers really do need water, ice, and then we're hopefully trying to make a special treat by giving them free ice cream as well.
We've been without power for about 3 days now. 3 days, so coming to restock on water and get some ice for the coolers to try and save some drinks, keep them cool.
Yeah.